This is a special tree because it hosts a colony of white-throated sparrow weavers. Of the 8 birds forming the colony, only one pair will breed at a time. The other nests, with 2 entrances each, are for sleeping and protection during perilous nights. But this nest, being built by the dominant pair, will only have 1 entrance as it will be used for breeding. This cozy home will see a new generation of white-throated sparrow weavers and will bring a family into the world. Although it looks like an unneat stack of grass and twigs, merely balanced on a branch, it is in fact a skillfully crafted structure. The pair carefully place each piece of debris and the nest begins to take shape. It is hard work, as every piece of building material has to be brought back to the nesting site one at a time. Fortunately, there is plenty of building supplies in close proximity and the couple makes good progress. They will breed 4 times this year and the nest is well worth the effort. Furthermore, other members of the colony will help with parental duties, and having to be a parent is somewhat less of a challenge.